Not all the news is grim. This time it's tears of joy as a father is reunited with his son. 18-month-old Hannes Bergström was reunited with his father, Carl, in a Phuket hospital. The boy's grandfather is also being treated there. Hannes was found alone and unconscious after the waves hit. He was flown to a local hospital by a Thai princess. The boy was located by his uncle after the hospital posted his picture on the internet. Lori Neff, Associated Press.